And everyone will start. All right. So far I've got Ziad on, Miriam, James, Bart, Shirley, and Scott, and myself. Okay. So the exercise selection, Lana's just joined as well. So hi, Lana. Okay. So the way I've sequenced today's workout is two exercises with resistance. Now, if you don't have plates, kettlebells or dumbbells, that's fine because you can opt for the burpee with a push-up, okay? Or you can opt for, instead of a thruster, a hand release push-up. So what I've done here, they're going to be three blocks of 30 seconds work. I just need to go back to my chat. I've just missed the most vital exercise, which is my burpee press. All right, so here we go. Hi, Koi. How are you? He's just joined as well.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good stuff. I'm just going to put the workout up, so have a look. So 30 seconds of burpee press. If you don't have resistance to press, just do a burpee with a push-up. Then we're going to go to 30 seconds V-up or alternate V-up, okay? So you can choose which one you want to do, or you can even elect another exercise if you find that difficult, maybe leg raises. Then we've got 30 seconds of broad jump, okay? So an explosive leg exercise. Then we're going to take a 30-second break, which is just enough to sip water, okay, shake the legs off and move to the next block. 30 seconds of thrusters, 30 seconds of jackknife sit-ups, again, an abdominal area exercise, so you can switch it up. Then we're going to do a 3-1, so three single squat, okay, with a squat jump where we bring our feet in, okay, so it's called a Dorothy squat, okay, so you'll see me do that, and if it's too difficult, you can opt to switch the exercise. Then we're going to do a 3-minute shuttle run or wall sit or combination. You can do 30-30, okay, so three sets. All right, Melanie, how are you? I'll just put that up. Okay, so have a look at the workout there. It's three blocks of 30 seconds, 30 seconds rest, 30 seconds again, 30 seconds rest, 3 minutes shuttle run. Hopefully, because that's a 9-minute block, we're going to get five rounds in 45 minutes, okay? Righto, so continuous work. Don't yawn, Melanie. You make me yawn. All right, so we've got a handful on. We're going to warm up in 1 minute. All right, so I've opened the door so everyone can just come in as they feel. Okay, at the moment, so, and if you do come in a little later, I will put the workout up. So find a spot because we're going to stand up to warm up. All right. Lana, are you all good? All right. So the timer will go. You will hear the timer. I will also call it. Harley, is he done? All right, bring him in. Put him in his cage and I'll take him out when I'm done. Come on. All right. So don't mind me. I'm also on dog duty. So I'll just make sure Harley puts him away. All right, see. But Bart, your one looks a bit too big to be put into a little crate there. Okay.
Is he the little guy?
Yeah, look, he's got a big guy. See, look.
Is he the little guy?
Yeah, there. All right, so let's warm up. So find a spot. Timer is on. If you're using your Apple Watches, synchronize them for high intensity. All right, so jump up, find a spot. Easy stuff. Okay, let's go down, touch the toes. Okay, so if you can't get the toes, go for the shin. Up, down, 30 seconds. Okay, so we're going to simulate some of the movement patterns that we're going to do today. Right, at this, okay, using our back for those burpees. Hey, Tosia, how are you? I've noticed you've just jumped on. All right. Nice and easy. All right, into the push-up position. Let's go, shoulder taps. Left and right. Option here, go to the knees if it's too difficult. Righto, you can regress the exercises by changing how you do them. Okay, so that's like today with the squat jumps. Take the squat jump, the jump out of it, and just make it an air squat, which we're going to do next. So you'll get a feel for it. All right, here we go. Squats. Hey, you, Yashin, how are you? And Genesis just joined as well. All right, so we're just warming up now. Okay, the depth of your squat. When we do our thrusters, we want it nice and deep, okay? Want the hip to open up and help us drive the weight above the head. All right. Hey, Tobias. All right, good mornings. Get ready. So I'm going to turn sideways. Slight bend in the knees, tipping from the hip, flat back. Easy stuff. We're going to drop the push-up position next. So these are 30-second blocks. Okay, this is what we're doing in the workout. Push up position, let's go. Jump the feet towards the hands. Jump the feet towards the hands. Stay down. Righto. How are we going? Can we feel that? We're going to jump up. On the next one, we're going to do lateral jumps. All right, let's go side to side. 2 feet. Getting ourselves ready. Okay, so try to jump both feet at the same time, land at the same time. Because when we do our broad jumps today, that'll be you. All right, we've got star jumps in 4. In 3, in 2, let's go. 1 minute, out and in. So today, if you don't have anywhere to do your shuttle runs, you can opt to do star jumps. Now, I would mix the 3 minutes of star jumps up with wall sits, okay? So 30-30. Halfway. 30 seconds left. Cool. Righto, we're almost there. And we're going to regress back. 30 more seconds, Shirley. 30 seconds. So we got a minute for this one. We got our lateral jumps next. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Side to side. Perfect. So we've got 2 exercises today in the sequence with load. Like I said, if you don't have the load, it's fine. 10 seconds. So we're about the ups. Okay, and alternate V-ups. Hi, Matthew. It's up to you what you want to do. All right, tipping from the hips. Let's go. Good morning. So, Matthew, does that mean you've made it home and you're quarantining now?
Not yet. Not yet. Next week.
Okay. I'll put the workout up in a tick. I'll just get them into the next position. All right. Into the push-up position. Jump the feet towards the hands. Let's go. 30 seconds. Keep it going. I'm just going to put the workout up for those that just joined. All right. Have a look. Perfect. Keep it going. Keep it going. 30 seconds. We got squats next. All right, let's go to our squats. Should be able to sink a little deeper. Make sure your feet are a little wider than your hips. Keep the chest up. Perfect. All right. Not a bad turnout considering most of you, or most of our NYU's on vacation. Most of the UAE's on vacation now. All right. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Back to the push-up position, shoulder taps. Let's do it. Then we got toe touches, and we're going to get ready to start. 5 rounds. Now, you don't have to do the wall sits for the entire 5 rounds, or the shuttle runs for the entire 5 rounds. You can mix it up. or you can do a combination. Let's go, toe touches. Last one. We're back to the start. Should be feeling a little warmer. All right, ready to rock and roll. Make sure your water bottles are handy. All right, we got this. First exercise, burpee press or burpee with a push-up or burpee chest to floor if you don't have the load. Then we go straight to abs. All right, steady. All right, let's take our team photo. Let's do it. Smiles on if you want. You know the drill. There, this is just to make sure that you're involved. All right. Hey, there you go. All right, in 3, 2, 1. Gotcha, Janice. Oh, Lana, you missed it. You have to send me a selfie. All right, we're going to start in 10 seconds. Burpee press. All right, let's go, team. You know the drill. You might want to switch the workout. The burpee press to plank. It's fine. Get ready. Let's go. 30 seconds. Perfect. Let's go. Nice work. All right, let's go. Abs. I'm going to do double leg here. Okay, so boom, boom. Normally, I do alternate. Next, broad jump. You can do alternate here. All right, let's go. Broad jumps. 2 feet. 2 feet. Oh, 2 foot landing, not 2 foot. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 30-second break coming up. Nice. All right, 7 seconds. Keep it up. Rest. Take a breather. We got thrusters next, jackknife sit-ups. Okay, now the squat, watch. It's a Dorothy squat. 1, 2, on the third, jump. Okay, bring the legs in together. 10 seconds. Thrusters. If you don't have weight, hand release. Let's go. Come on. 30 seconds. 20. Jackknife sit-ups next. So abs. 10 seconds. Three. All right, let's go. Down for abs. Starting with your legs out. Hands behind the head. Knees up. Soles of the feet together. Now, we got squats next. 30-second break. 5 sets today, that's all. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, and jump. Chest up. 1, 2, and jump. Boom. 1, 2, 3, and jump. 1, keep the chest up. Halfway. Boom. On the third, we lift. Tap the feet. All right. Steady. 30-second break. Decide what you're going to do for your 3 minutes. Okay? I'm going to do shuttle run. Okay? 1 minute, 1 minute wall sit, 1 minute shuttle run. Okay? I'm going to do a combination. Right, get ready. Option, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Set, let's go. So 1 minute here, I'm going to mix mine up. I never set these in stone because I know you all like to do different things. And that's the luxury hack. You can change it, all right? If you want to do 3 minutes, you can. Actually, I should do 3 minutes of shuttle. But I feel like doing a little wall sit. Halfway, first round. So not a hard one today at all. Again, we good? All right, everyone's good. I don't see anything in the chat. Perfect. Okay. Burpee press, V ups, broad jumps. Set your weights up. 5 seconds. Set. Let's go. Touch and go. So I got 2 tens. Nice. You can do no chest to floor burpee here. Hand release here. If you don't have the weight. 10 to go. Nice work. All right, let's go. V ups. Touch and go. 30 seconds. Chin to chest. Oh, this one's a tough one. Let's go, broad jumps. Straight into it. We get a break. Work fast. Pushing through. All right, rest. Thrusters next. Thrusters, jackknife sit-ups, squats. All right. When we get to our 3-minute round next, I'm going to do 1-minute wall sit, 1-minute shuttle, 1-minute wall sit. All right. 10 seconds. All right. Get your weights. Don't waste a second. Lift. Let's go. Come on. Squat and press. All right. Whether you're using water bottles, okay? Backpack. It's fine. 10 seconds. Three. All right. Let's go. Back and back, sit up. Legs out. Hands over. Bring them in. So we're hitting everything in our 90-second block. All right. What's next? All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Move fast. Third, reach up. Land it. If it's too easy, do every second one. If it's still too easy, do every one with the jump. Nice. Rest. All right. For this 3-minute block, I'm going to mix it up. I'm going to do 1-minute wall sit, 1-minute shuttle, 1-minute wall sit. Okay. Now, what makes these workouts harder is whether you're using the load or not. Okay. So if you're just doing body weight, a little easier. If you're lifting your weights, a little more challenging. All right. 5 seconds. Wall sit. Get ready. If you're doing it with me, maybe you want to stay with what you had, stay there. Okay? Life is a matter of choices. Make the right one. Good thing about this is you can change. So we're going to do a minute of shuttles, a minute of wall sit. Then we move into our third round. And when we get back to that 3-minute block, I'll do run, wall, run again. Just doesn't get as boring just doing the same thing halfway. All right, how are we going, bud? Hopefully hanging in there with the puppy. Right, Miriam? Good to see you. I'm going to see you at class again, too. All right, double today. Catch up. All right, get ready. Shuttle run's coming up. 1 minute. All right. If you don't have, let's go face the shuttle runs. Maybe you're doing the star jumps as per the warm-up. Okay, and I know I felt them in the warm-up. Nice, Matthew. One minute. You've got 40 seconds left. All right, halfway. Come on. All right, 15 seconds. All right, my heart rate's up. Even running inside, I'm sitting at 146 beats per minute, right? That's tough. I'm working pretty hard here. Obviously now the wall sit Heart rate starts to drop. 30 seconds left. And we're at set three already. So burpee press. As broad jump. Thrusters. As squat jumps. You get a good 30 second break here. Transition. Have a drink. Shake it off. All right, Chris. Have you finished your broccoli? Okay. Get yourself set up. So I'm just making sure my weights are ready for my burpee press. I think I missed a second there before. All right. 15 seconds. We go again. Maybe you're not doing the burpees. That's fine. Maybe you're doing a deadlift with the dumbbell or kettlebell. Maybe sumo deadlift five ball. It's fine. It's 30 seconds. You make it work for you. All right. Set. Let's go. Push through. 20 seconds to go. Nice, Shirley. Good stuff. I see you doing those burpees nice and quick. All right. 10 seconds here. One more of this. Let's go down for those V-ups. All right. The very first one is the hardest one. I always bend my knees. All right. Ali. You want to go out to the toilet. Going down in slippers. More jumps next. Let's go. Straight into it. Make the transition quick. Pushing through now. Just think, you've only got two more of these ones left. 5 seconds. All right, rest. Okay, thrusters next. Thrusters. How are we going? Hanging in there? All right, so yeah, it's good. Okay. Everyone's looking good. Make sure you have a sip of water. 10 seconds. All right, 5. Take off the weights. Don't waste a second. All right. Let's do it. Jackknife sit-ups next. 20 seconds. Halfway. All right, let's go down. Abs, jackknife sit-ups, maybe just sit-ups. It's fine. How are we going, Janice? Squats next. Good. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3. We jump. I think that was 4. I'll do that extra one just in case. All right, 8 seconds. All right, rest. All right. I'm going to go back. 1 minute shuttle. 1 minute wall seat, 1 minute shuttle. Okay. Oh, don't worry. We have a good finisher today. A nice one. So it's quite challenging towards the end. All right. 3, 2, Let's go. 1 minute. I'm on the shuttles. Come on. All right. So you can be star jumps here, maybe wall sits, maybe combination. All right. Halfway. All right, push through. 15 seconds. 1 minute wall sit next. All right, let's go. We got 5 sets to finish up. We've got to get it to 45 minutes. Woo. So 1 minute to shuttle next. Moving into the fourth round. And it does progressively get harder because you're fatigued now. By the time we get to our last round, you'll feel it. Halfway. All right. Are we feeling it? Are we low enough so that our thighs are parallel? We're not too high, we're not too low. Slide the feet in. 1 minute to shuttle next. All right, let's go. Set 4 coming up. We got 1 minute here. Big gas guzzler coming up to finish with. All right, set 4, 2 more of each left in this round. All right, halfway, Lana. Keep it up. So Melanie on screen, we've got Shirley, you and me, and I can't see who that top corner is. All right, I'll check next. 10 seconds. Come on. 8. All right. Okay, Chris. 30. We're on set 4. All right. Oh, it's Matt. I couldn't see. All right. Burpee press. So whatever you've got, set it up. We're going 10 seconds. Rest is nearly over. All right, push up, buddy. All right. Let's go. So you're doing your burpee exercise. It doesn't have to be a burpee, so don't freak out. Also known as your devil press. 8 seconds. 3. All right, let's go down. The ups. Breathe out as you come up. Chin to chest, broad jumps next. Almost there, that's our cue. Just think one more in this block to go, okay? Push through. All right. Thrust is next. All breathe. Heart rate's up. Well and truly. All right. How are you hanging in there, team? Thrusters next. Jackknife sit-ups. And our squat jump. All right. 5 seconds. I like to pick my weight up so I'm ready on that bell. All right. Let's go. Perfect. All right. 10 seconds down. 15. Push through. Find the depth in the squat. 3 seconds. All right. Let's go. Legs out. Feet in. Soles of the feet come in. Wow, almost there. All right, let's go. Squat. Three. Third. We jump. Like I said, too easy. That's fine. You can jump every single one. Okay. 8 seconds. All right, rest. All right, this time I start with wall sit, okay? Then shuttle. All right. 15 seconds. Get set. 1 minute. Ready? Right, let's go. That's your cue. So whether you're doing the full 3 minutes of work on the same exercise, fantastic. Okay, whether you're mixing it up, fantastic. The key is moving. Now, some of us might need a break, so we might not be feeling it. That's fine. Okay, we work within our limitations, but we want to be uncomfortable, okay? If this was easy, everyone would be doing it, but it's not. It takes a special kind of crazy to come back here for over a year and do the same thing. All right. Like I said, this is the workouts that I use to get myself ready for my ultra. If we're still on for the next one, same thing. Same thing. All right, because it's all here. All right, get ready for your shuttle runs. And I'm feeling that burn. We got one more set. Let's go. All right. 50 seconds. Harley, take him out because he's sniffing around for somebody to go to the toilet. Put slippers on. 3 seconds. Halfway. Pushing through. 10 seconds. Back to the wall. See if you're with me. The good thing about this, you do it based on how you feel. Let's go. Come on. 1 minute. Whew. Get a 30-second break. We move into 5. Gets a little challenging. All right.
Halfway. All right, we got it. Our last round's a good finisher. You will feel it, mark my word. I promise it'll be a little intense. We won't want anything less. All right. 30-second break coming up into our burpee press. All right, that's us. Righto, take your 30 seconds, enjoy it. Last set here in this round, but we do have a finisher. The finisher will be 6 minutes of work, but you do get recovery, okay? You can take a guess if you want of what we're doing. Righto. Get ready, set. Let's go. Pushing through. All right, hang in there, team. Knee ups are coming. If you think 30 seconds is bad, you should try 60. All right, let's go. Knee ups. Set yourselves up. Let's go. We got bro jumps next. Oi. All right, let's go. The challenge is coming. We'll have 6 minutes to finish. 10 seconds. Remember, jump with 2 feet, land with 2 feet. Squatting to it, up to you. Rest. Thrust is next. Enjoy your break. Right. I got thrusters, jackknives, squat jumps. Then I do run, wall, run. Okay. 5 seconds, grab the weights. Let's roll. Already? 10 seconds down. Halfway. Ten to go. 3. All right. Let's go. Lying down, legs out. Bring them in for the sit up. Breathe out as you come up. Quick transitions. Squat jumps next. All right, let's go. 1, 2, with your jump. 4. With your jump, feet together. They call this the Dorothy, because if you click your heels, yeah, there's no place like home. 3 times though, hence the 3 squats. Rest. All right. Now, 1 minute of shuttles, 1 minute of wall, 1 minute of shuttles. Then I will let you know our fantastic finisher. Okay? I promise you'll be fun. All right? Remember, my definition of fun is horrible. Always has been. Get ready. 3 seconds, 2, 1, let's go. Already 15 seconds down. Halfway's coming up. Last set of shuttles, last set of wall sits. Maybe last set of star jumps. All right, halfway. Oh, we're missing a few today. Some of the regulars aren't here. Wall set. Let's go. 60 seconds. Last wall set. All right. We've done our five rounds, but we need to get to 45. So we have 6 minutes of work to go. Oh, definitely feeling that. Shuttle run's coming up, 30 seconds left here. Right, hopefully you're feeling something. Now, if you're doing the 3 minutes of cardio, you're definitely gonna feel it. Just sitting under 300 calories, active. Woohoo, almost reaching 10. All right. Shuttle runs, get ready. And hopefully you got some good music blaring in the background. Let's go. How annoying is my voice? Let's go. Very Australian. Okay. Now we got the last mile home coming up. I think it'll take 6 minutes, 1.6 Ks. What's up? Halfway. You got your six exercises. Yeah. 20 seconds. Seven. Steady. All right. Finisher. We got six exercises, correct? We're going to do 1 minute of each with 30-second break. So 1 minute of burpee press, 30 seconds break. 1 minute of V-ups, 30 seconds break. 1 minute of broad jumps, 30 seconds break. That's it, all six exercises. 10 seconds, get your weights ready. This is it. Come on, finish strong. Let's go. 60 seconds, come on. Coy's just left us. Okay, 15 seconds down. All right, halfway coming up. Push through. Oh, that 30 seconds was easy in comparison to the 60. Told you that. 15. 10. All right, V-ups, 1 minute. Okay, hang in there. We're nearly done. Hang on, buddy. Good. Now this is gonna suck. It's gonna hurt. All right? Stay if you can, finish strong. Let's go. So you should get almost double the reps. Make sure you get that good 30-second break. It's enough time to question your existence, okay? But not come up with any answers. So just keep going. That's actually what life's about. Come on. Halfway. Now, what's going to get me, and I'm already thinking about it, is the thrusters. Oh, crikey. All right, enjoy your break. That one was tough. All right, broad jump, 60 seconds. All right. How are we going, Janice? Hanging in there? 15 seconds. Hey, we're jumping around. All right. Let's go. 60. Always a good little finisher. It's like dessert after dinner. Sweet, but not too much. Definitely 3:10 now. Definitely over 3:10 times. All right, halfway, halfway. Come on. Like I said, I always use the length of my mat, so my jumps are pretty consistent. 15 seconds. Those thrusters, ouch, hurt me already. 8 seconds. Okay, rest. All right. This is it. 3 left. 3 minutes. Hang in there. All right. 10. In 5, we pick up our weights. Righto. 4. Grab them. Let's go. 60. Close the door, Holly. Oh, look at her go, Jenna. She's beautiful. Is she doing her broad jumps? Hello. Hello. All right. We're not even halfway. These ones are hard, sweetie. Halfway. Come on. Legs are dead. Ah, 15 seconds, come on, hoy, 10, push through, all right, rest, hey, that one was tough, all right, 1 minute, enjoy this 1 minute off the legs, because when we get to those jumps, they're going to be brutal. Janice, she's got good broad jumps. All right. All right, get ready. 2 minutes of work left. This one, not so tough. Let's go. Out of it. Try to keep your chin to your chest, head off the floor, touch your heels, hands come from behind the head. So flick the fingers to the floor. All right. Count your reps. Harley, turn that off, please. Get that properly down. It's been far too long.
I did this thing out.
All right. Halfway. I heard that buzzer. minutes of work, but the 30-second intervals, take it to 9. All right, rest. 30 seconds. Last one. Yes. Now, this is what it's all about, getting to the finish line. Okay. Right, and like I said, not a bad one today. Pretty light. Because we had a bit of rest. All right. Up you get, Bartholomew Butcher. 4, 3, 2. Let's go. 1, 2, 3 without jump. 1. The faster you do them, the harder they are. Nice. All right, that's 15 seconds. 45 to go. Speed through. Perfect. All right. Halfway. Now. Chow. Come on. I'll be pushing you. 20 seconds. Boom. Well done. That's it. All right. Team photo and stretch. Still got the heart rate up, huh? All right. Camera's on if you want. Completely Alana's here. All right. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Got you. Yay. All right. If you're not in a rush, hang around for a quick 5-minute stretch. You can do whatever stretches you want. I'll put some music on. Righto. Some of you I know are going to leave. Thanks, Yishan. Thanks, Janice. Oh, hey, hang on, Janice, what's your little girl's name again?
Sierra.
Sierra.
Sierra, meet Sierra.
Oh, Sierra. Hopefully that's right. Sierra. Oh, hey, Sierra. How are you? I loved your broad jumps. They were awesome.
She's a future HUA member.
Beautiful. She makes my broad jumps look really bad, huh? She's jumping all over there. Good stuff. Okay, representing. All right, let us stretch now. All right. Put a bit of music on. So I know some of you are going to leave. That's fine. Off you trot. Thank you for coming. Okay, remember, without you, there would be no trust. All right, let me turn that down. Put your own music on if you want. All right. Wow. I like the finisher. Huh? That minute I knew we were going to do it, so I was like, oh. Relax. Ladies, I'll put it on the ground. Off. Off. Put the thumb down. A good workout in, Melanie. It was a couple of on-screeners today. It wasn't just you and me. Huh? Good to see. Hopefully you enjoyed it and you were. Thanks, Janice. So, oh, here, look, before you go, say hello. Say, I'm getting big and I'm all yucky and I pee on mum's mat. So, say hello. Yeah. Say, hey, kisses. Well, kiss. Hello.
No, he doesn't like
them. Yucky. See you guys. Say bye bye.
What are you doing?
He's just giving kisses. All right, guys. I'm going to sign off now. So thank you for coming. Thanks, Miriam. Thanks, Melanie. Thanks, James. All right.
You've wet me, Matt.
Oh, I did. You're a mad boy.
Oh.
And then go for a PB. I'm doing the worst of them.
Well, I've got to ring up and cancel the dead bloody x-ray appointment again. Isabel! Izzy! Izzy! This is one I went and I said, leave it in my drawer because when he runs away, I need to find something that isn't wet and manky.
Right, yes. JP, what are you up there for? Is she teasing you? Does she make you sick before you eat your food? Do you even still know how to do that?
Get. My floor's wet. Everything's wet.
Why is it wet?
Huh? Everywhere. Because he goes out and the grass is drenched.
Oh, well, he can't help that.
No, of course he can't.
What do you want him to do? Levitate? Where's Harley?
Here.
Harley.
Big district. We have the Blue Mountains.
Harley.
I'm coming.
Harley.
Space on hers.
Harley.
Yes.
Oh, there you are. I haven't seen you all day, mate.
Me too, Dan.
How was your day at school, champ?
Good.
Did you work hard? Were you trying hard to do your work and getting it out? Eva, you're still recording.
Oh.
Oh, God.